Boy, this has been a real fun trip. Guess where we are? We come back over to visit Aunt Carol and Uncle Milt. Checking out their nice back deck. Look at this, Dad designed the deck. And look, it's cat friendly.
Jack's
out for a little morning stroll. What do you think, Ellie? Oh, Jack's making himself quite comfortable, as he always does. He's a good boy. There's your good Jack. Yeah, very pretty, peaceful pet. Got the fountain going. Jack's getting the patio heater going. Is it cold in Florida? Oh, Ellie, you look so pretty with the purple flowers. Yes, you do. Pretty, Ellie. Rose and Michael. Having fun.
Who's here?
Bagels?
And Sammy. Hi, Sammy.
Pretty birds. Oh, it's nice and toasty in the bird room. Yeah.
And look who wants to check out the birds.
Yeah, Mr. Nosy. This is even better than going out for ice cream and burgers. We get to see stuff. Oh, here I am. I'm sitting on the patio. Yeah. It's a nice bench that they put Aunt Carol and Uncle Milt. They built it just for me. So when I come over, I've got somewhere to sit. Yeah. Very comfy. I get to sit beside my favorite pink flowers, my pink collar.
You're so busy.
I just look so pretty. And then, look,
gosh,
who else is on the bench? There's Jack. Jack's in his bed, in his cage. And then there's Michael. I'm not really sure what Michael's up to, but he's up to mischief. Your little seat there. You could even lie down. It's hard enough to get Ellie to sit. She's not big on sitting. But she's sitting very pretty. Pretty Ellie. Good girl. Oh.
Margo, smell the flowers.
If Ellie can go up, I can go up. Let's check out those flowers.
Those four flowers are so